Salam, greetings and hi. Welcome to Journey of Life channel. Let me give you a tour of Lucky One Mall in Karachi. Please stay with me and watch the video till it ends. Information: Lucky One Mall is a shopping mall located in Karachi, Sindh, Pakistan, which is owned by Yunus Brothers Group. It is the largest shopping mall in Pakistan, as well as in South Asia, with an area of about 3.4 million square feet. It is home to over 200 stores and different services, with a large indoor parking space for 1,200 cars. Lucky One Mall general information. Type shopping mall. Location opposite UBL Sports Complex, Rashid Minas Road, Karachi, Pakistan. Construction started 2010. Completed 2017. Cost Rs. 11 billion, 69 million US dollars. Technical details: floor count 10. Floor area 320,000 square meters. 3,444,500 SQFT. Design and construction: Architect Arkop PVT Limited. Developer: Lucky Landmark PVT Limited. Structural Engineer: Mushtaq and Bilal Consulting Engineers. Elikin Associates YH Associates. Website: www.lakayon.com.pk. It also includes an atrium, brand outlets, food court, and areas for musical concerts and fashion shows. Lucky One Mall is also the only mall in Pakistan that has an in-mall open-air food street. The mall has a combination of national and international clothing brands and a selection of international fast food restaurants. The mall also featured the indoor theme park Onagerland, which consists of over 200 attractions across two levels. The mall recorded over 100,000 visitors on its opening day. It has conducted different launches for the biggest fashion brands in Pakistan and aims to revolutionize the shopping experience in Pakistan. The outdoor food street has many fine dining restaurants. It also includes Carrefour, a large renowned hypermarket offering a large variety of different grocery, household, and electronic items. There are many other famous brands like Hush Puppies, Travelmate Services Shoes, Pakistan's largest home and office furniture store Interwood Mobile, Pakistan's oldest shoes brand Bata Corporation, Gree Electric, and many more. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to subscribe.